What's up guys, Gagas here back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can easily enable your show touches on your Samsung device like this. It's very useful for screen recording or casting your screen to YouTube to let's see what you are actually clicking on. It's better for YouTube videos. So let's get right into it. First of all, go to your settings. Then, if you didn't enable to your developer's options yet, click on About Device. Then go to Software, and then click 7 times on the build number. And it says no need developer's options already enabled because I enabled it also. It's here. So I'm gonna click on it and scroll down until you see show touches or show tabs. It's the same, just enable it or just disable it. If I disable it, you will not see where my finger is, but if I enable it, you will see where my finger is. So that was it guys for this video. I hope you liked it. Be sure to subscribe for more cool awesome videos like this one, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.